environmentally friendly development. Prosperous nations also have more money to spend on research and development, like Koch Industries. These countries then have the ability to pass informational and technological advances down to the less wealthy nations, eliminating the need to reinvent again. The idea of green technology, just like Koch Industries behind me, this is what America stands for.
Point of process.
I don't need
what's the point of process.
Bullshit.
All right, is everyone here get equal amount of time?